So I have this idea. I really want to keep things fresh in the tasting room. So what I want to do, I want to bring in a different brewery every month to brew a collaboration with us. What do you think?
I know you're full of ideas, but how are we ever going to get anyone to come out here and brew with us?
True.
Hey guys, I hear you finally opened up your brewery in Tinley Park.
Michael Palin?
Breakroom Brewery? No way!
Yes, it is I. Now let's brew some beer, bitches.
So, how the H are we gonna decide what to brew?
I don't know. I brought with me some hibiscus and cultured up some yeast from Justin Maynard's beer, so we could always use that.
That's good. I've got a couple sacks of malts, a burrito, and some lemon peel.
That's okay. I got onion powder, a ton of hops, and a sandwich.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Some of those work, some don't. How are we going to decide what to use?
Probably over a beer.
Mm.
This should be enough of business, right guys?